Oh, Tashina Gonzalez, your favorite holistic and self-development coach here. Back again to repeat everything that I just said for all of my monolingual friends. So, I am doing my Feel Good Friday on Thursday because I have a super busy weekend coming up, including Friday, and I didn't want to miss out. And on top of that, I got a box today. You know, I got to show off my box as soon as it comes. So, I got the new spring launch products. Tons of amazing stuff, precisely for spring cleaning. You guys know I'm doing a 21-day spring cleaning challenge, although I probably will miss today, possibly tomorrow, but we'll catch up on the weekend. It's all good. It's all good. We're on our light week, so maybe we'll try to get ahead a little bit and not let that happen next week. But as long as I get all the tasks, you know we good. So with that, I will start with the Thieves products that came out. So we have our reformulated Thieves wipes. Super excited about these. You guys know that I did a video on the dangers in hand sanitizer and wipes. Part of what I do in facilities management is know about cleaning products and stuff like that. And a lot of the toxic ones don't work and they destroy your immune system and they destroy your hormones. And so you want to make sure that you got clean, toxic-free things. And this one does kill 99.9% of germs. So we all good. Smells amazing. Gonna get you moisturized and it's not going to destroy your immune system and your hormones. That's the most important part. So super excited to have those. The old wipes that we had used to dry out real fast. So happy about the reformulation. Also in this amazing cleaning kit came a little hand soap container with a large foaming hand soap. So I'm excited to use that. I don't really have a special one. I just use what I got. And then a bottle of Thieves cleaner. Again, toxic free. You guys got, I did a whole entire class on this. So hop on my YouTube channel if you didn't watch the class, All Things Thieves, and you can learn all the details, all the things about this. And then we also have a little container for our, oh wait, that was for the dish soap. Oh no, this says dish soap. Container for our dish soap. And then another dish soap that came with it. And then all of these nice little tools. So again, my 21-day cleaning challenge with amazing toxic-free plant-based products. And I got all the things to be successful for it. So again, right on time. And then actually got a new diffuser. Can never have too many diffusers. So it's a nice little cute one. This may be my new travel one, just because I think this might be a little bit more compact than the other one. I know it's ceramic and it's got all these good cool details about it, but I don't remember all of them. Maybe I'll do one little short live or story about just the diffuser. But with the diffuser, you get a couple oils. With the cleaning pack, you get a couple oils. So I also got a bunch of citrus oils, and you know, citrus oils equal happy. These are all oils that I use on a regular basis. These are all oils that I would order on my own, and these are all oils that I can't get enough of, like bergamot, gonna be so energizing in the morning. Jade lemon, tangerine, and grapefruit, and then of course thieves, because I got the thieves cleaning kit. And again, if you don't know why it's called thieves and you don't know why you need to have this in your life, hop on my YouTube channel immediately and watch the training class we did all about thieves. So one of the things that will be a day that I have to do in my cleaning challenge is clean my fridge. And instead of using baking soda, we have these nice little eco-friendly balls that we can use, and that comes with a lemon and a purification to keep my fridge smelling good and amazing. And then the most exciting thing, and some of these products are limited time, like the essential oils, I believe, but the good thing is they're still 70% in stock. So if you haven't got yours yet, get them immediately. And so we have Ecuadorian lemongrass. I usually take lemongrass vitality and my spicy limeade. This smells just even fresher than normal lemongrass, and it smells amazing. And I'm definitely going to be diffusing this. It smells wonderful. Cassia sweet cinnamon, and I love cassia. And it was came out in the summer, and it's limited. And I'm pretty sure my bottle's is out. Oh, it doesn't want to open for me, so it's all good. But it smells like Red Hots is what it smells like. It's amazing. And then Corsican helichrysum. So this is a flower. It smells like helichrysum. You guys know that I saw the helichrysum farm in person in Croatia. How super, super exciting. But this is from Corsica, the island of Corsica. And I think it smells just a little bit sweeter. Helichrysum is an amazing oil. Definitely a bunch of skin support. And I think for all these oils, I'll do a quick little story live on why you need them in your life. Canadian fleabane. I don't know what this is. It's a flower. It probably has a common name. I'll do a video on it. It's kind of, I don't really like the way it smells, to be perfectly honest. And then we have rue. Rue is in Rutabaga. Rue is super amazing for relaxation. And rue smells, doesn't smell bad. It smells just like kind of, I don't know. I guess it's a flower too. And then blue yarrow. This is the last new one. This is super, super supporting for skin, just like blue tansy is. And it's also super, super blue, just like blue tansy is. It's actually kind of a deeper blue. It's almost like a royal blue. So yeah, look at that. That's so deep. It's so cool. So it's really good for your skin. Actually, you know what? I put it a drop on here on my Spanish lab, so I should put it on my other hand to moisturize my other hand. But most people will like put the blue ones on their face. Like, but you can even see on me, it was like you could actually see how blue it was, and I'm real dark. But people will put it on their face and they'll look like a Smurf because they're not as dark as me usually. But so those are the new products that came out. A bunch of them that are super supporting for your skin, all the things that are super supporting for your immune system. Super excited about it, and especially my wife's, the other wives that we had. Yeah. Hey. So thank you, as usual, thank you guys for joining me. Don't forget to let me know what city, state, or country you are watching me from. And if you're watching the replay, hashtag replay, no matter what venue it is, here on Instagram, Facebook, or later on YouTube. And definitely, definitely, if you weren't at my class, All Things Thieves, check it out on my YouTube channel so you know why you need to get All the Things Thieves. Toxic-free cleaning is so important for your health, guys. All right. Thank you again for joining me, and have an amazing, amazing evening, guys, for my Feel Good Friday on Thursday. Bye.